my chat. It's like, Biamante, you know, they might need a slight tuning, but they're nowhere near as OP as Arcane Mage. Well, tell me then, chat, how come I'm facing Biamonters half my game and not a single Arcane Mage for 3 days? Tell me that, please, chat. Enlighten me, please. I faced a couple of Frost Mages here and there, but that's it. That's it. And let me tell you, every Frost Mage I've faced have been either a tournament competitor or multi-rank one. Let me tell you, half the Biamonters I've met, they flagged me and mocked me and whispered me up in the game. I've never seen their names before. Can you tell me?
Jesus!
Okay. What the fuck? Winning against Hunter Healer, kind of. No matter what, how you do it, it's gonna only work against shitty ones. You're not gonna win against Hunter Healer. No matter what strat you do, if they're good. You know why, chat? Because all they have to do... This is the big secret, okay? Are you ready? This is the big secret. All you have to do is... stun the rogue, pop everything on him, and if he trinkets, trap him. They lose all pressure, they lose all momentum, they lose everything. He's finished. That's it. That's all you have to do to win the game. If they stun my rogue and then trap his trinket, game is over. He's gonna be feared. They can do whatever they want to me. They can do whatever they want to him after. They can do whatever they want. They will never ever lose. Not a single game against Rogue Mage ever. Guy came to my chat, bro. Yeah, so the strat sucks, by the way. I got a PhD in Twitch for Gladiatornomics, and there's nothing called execution with strategy. Execution, that's just a bullshit fucking term that people come up with. That's in season A. This was my position. My leg would be crossed, and then this part, like my knee, would be resting on my computer for support. We've lost. DS Hero, stay in stealth forever. I told him to stay in stealth forever. Okay, so we're gonna just treat this like World PvP. Wait, he opened. God damn it! DS Hero, I have a massive for you, bro. Take it. Execute! Oh my god, we're back. Here we go, boys. Boink! Boink! We did it! We did it, chat. Power of teamwork and friendship changed the perception of the viewers who just tuned in and were wondering when they went in. They're like, this guy looks a bit like a pineapple. I wonder if he's any good. Those guys, now first impressions, boys. If we lose the next 10 games, it doesn't matter, boys. At least two of them are going to sub, too.